D.C. police are investigating a deadly shooting. It happened just after 1 o'clock yesterday afternoon on Wahler Place and 9th Street. That's right near Achievement Preparatory Academy. Police say a man was found not breathing and he later died. So far, we haven't learned of any possible suspects.